Hi everybody, my name is Tori and I am part of the social and multimedia team here at Christies Direct. And today I'm bringing you a video on some of the oral care essentials that we would recommend for you to have in your salon, either for retailing purposes, to use as an added treatment during a groom, or if you're a pet owner yourself. Okay, so the products that I'm going to be talking about are the Pet Care Dual-Ended Toothbrush, the Pet Care Oral Gel, the Pet Care Oral Foam, we've got the Earth Bath Teeth and Gum Wipes, we've also got more Pet Care toothbrushes, which are the ones for your finger, and we have the Tropiclean brushing gel as well. First one that we're going to talk about is the dual-ended toothbrushes. Now these are pretty self-explanatory, but I thought it would be really good just to highlight them, so I'm going to show you what they look like. So they are a longer style toothbrush, as you can see. One end has got more bristles and is a larger surface area, and the other end has got less bristles and is a smaller surface area. So really, this is great for kind of getting into all of the smaller nooks and crannies around dog's teeth, especially if you need to spend a little bit more attention and care in certain places in the mouth. And then the other side, with the bigger surface area, is great for just general brushing and cleaning, removing any sort of plaque or tartar or buildup or anything like that. So these are great to have on hand, especially having the double end on them. As you can see, this one is a multi-pack that we've got, so you can use these for yourself to have in the salon, have them stocked up, or you can use them for retailing purposes too if you do want to sell them individually to any customers or clients that come in and their dog maybe does need a wee bit of extra TLC around their mouth. Okay, so the next product that we're going to talk about is the Pet Care Oral Gel. So this product is great because it works really fast and it's natural. It's made up of baking soda, plant enzymes, and it has a touch of peppermint oil in there too, just to add a little bit of freshness. The way we'd kind of recommend to use this would be to put two little squirts of it on either side of the dog's mouth, and then any other teeth that need a little bit more attention, just apply it directly onto them, and it's super handy with the little nozzle at the top as well. This, we kind of would recommend that if you are going to be using this on a dog, that the dog doesn't eat or drink for about half an hour before and half an hour after you've applied the treatment, just to make sure they are going to get the full effect. And you can buy these in multi-packs if you do wish to try and sell them on in your salon. Maybe a pet owner that their dog needs a little bit more attention and kind of upkeep of their oral hygiene, they can buy these from your salon. So that's a really, really good thing to think about. I think these are a real essential to have, especially with being able to kind of have it as an added-on service to any groom that you're doing. Okay, so the next product that I'm going to be talking about is the Pet Care Oral Foam Freshener. So the main purpose of this product is really just to provide freshness to the mouth. It has a peppermint scent again to it, so it does leave a really nice fresh lasting scent. It's super easy to use, so you can use this at home if you are a pet owner. All you have to do is just pull back the lips of the mouth and do one squirt on each side. There's no rinsing required. You don't have to worry about eating before or after. And yeah, it's kind of just to give the mouth a nice quick clean and just provide a little bit more freshness. Again, a really good thing to add on to any groom that you're doing. And you can buy these in multiples from us as well, so that you can retail them on in your salon. Another really convenient product to use would be the Earth Bath Teeth and Gum Wipes. So again, these are really quick to use. It literally just is a wipe that you run over the top of your dog's teeth and gums, just to kind of give a little bit more freshness, kind of keep any plaque and tartar at bay. And it's really good sort of just for maintaining your dog's teeth and your dog's oral hygiene. They are very good as well because they've got no parabens, no nasties or anything inside it that really shouldn't belong in your dog's mouth. So you don't have to worry that you're putting anything dangerous in their mouth either. These are great for pet owners in particular. But if you are a groomer, you can use them as well. And like I say, use it as an added-on service too. So the next product I'm going to talk about is the finger toothbrushes. I will just show you them here now. They are very similar to the double-ended ones that we spoke about before, but it really is down to personal preference. So you literally just slide it straight onto your finger and you can go ahead and start using it. It is made of a really soft plastic, more like a rubber sort of texture, and the wee bristles are rubber as well, but very, very soft. And this does give you just a bit more added control in terms of getting around the mouth, removing any plaque or tartar buildup, or any debris. brie. And the fact that they come in the multi-pack as well means that you can use them yourself, or you can sell them on individually in your salon for any dogs that need a little bit aftercare whenever they get home. The final product I'm going to be talking about is the TropiClean brushing gel. This is fantastic to use in conjunction with either of the toothbrushes that I have mentioned. It really is just like a toothpaste. You pop it on and then it kind of makes sure that you're getting more of an effective clean whenever you are trying to get rid of sort of any plaque or debris or tartar buildup. And yeah, it leaves a really nice fresh scent in the mouth. So these do go really well together. And we would definitely recommend for you to have them if you are purchasing any of the toothbrushes. So I really hope that you enjoyed that quick roundup and overview of some of the best products that we would recommend for your dog's oral hygiene. These can be used by groomers, but they also are really excellent for any pet owners to be able to use at home. They're super safe and convenient. And yeah, I definitely would recommend if you are a groomer or a pet owner to have a look into these, because we cannot forget about our dog's teeth the same way that we can't forget about their coat.
Hi, thanks for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like that, or you can check Christie's Direct out on Facebook and Instagram.